Okay.
So I suppose you think because we started a new episode that you're going to get the controller.
I do get the controller. Them's the rules. You played for 40 minutes
straight. I played for 40 minutes straight. Fine. Ready?
Yes. Hello and welcome to Frightful Fridays. I'm Terrell.
And I'm Gona. And we're back.
We're back. Just for a recap, you can milk walls.
You can milk walls. We can't milk walls. We have too much milk to milk walls. But
can't it's milk a these walls.
You can't get that in the original.
Oh, more cow wall.
Oh, and the tongues. This is much earlier than the tongues are here. You can't. That does nothing.
You stay away. What do the tongues do?
They hurt if you touch them.
Can I get around it?
No.
What if?
Oh, and they electrocute you now. That's new.
All right, so
there's the thing that it was up. Now there you go. There you go.
Nope.
So in the other room, I shot the cow, and that worked. Wow, this is starting off very stressful.
What am I doing? Hey, a chest. Boom. More nuts.
Oh, sweet, sweet nut.
Have you ever had this much nut?
Oh, what the fuck? You're in the water? And that cow is in the water!
Let's go down here.
Oh, no!
Oh! Climb! It's meat. It's all made out of meat. What's this do? Ka-dunk?
Yeah, but where was that door? Because that wasn't the... Oh my god.
So, why is shooting cows a thing?
I have no idea. I don't feel like that's something they added to the lore. Are they saying that they feed Jabu Jabu cows?
I mean, that's the only thing I can think of. That would be the only thing that can explain.
Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, remember, there's a dude in here.
Yeah, there's a dude. No, I see the dude. I don't know what you want me to do.
About the dude.
Do the dude.
You could do the dude.
We could do the dude. What if I shoot it from this side? Nothing. Neiman eats.
I wonder if you can milk that cow.
I think there's another cow here, too.
What the fuck?
I know, right? Let's see.
No, I was what the fucking the...
Oh,
the
they
tongue.
Get very angry from, like, being looked... Ah! Please.
Oh, cool. We can go through here.
There but is also, another
there's
cow.
There's the cow.
Where?
You don't need it. I don't know
I don't
what it
need
is.
It.
Oh, where are the things?
What's going on? Oh. Hey. Where's
yes.
the tiny Zora?
This is the usual. This happens.
I'm Rudo, Princess of the Zoras. What? You're saying my father asked me to come save me.
We don't need to.
But, I'm sorry, letter in the bottle. What was the deal with the letter in the bottle if she doesn't know about it?
No, she totally sent it.
Oh, okay.
And it's one of those, like, she has gotten quite the rap. Are there any cows to shoot? Oh, those are bombable places. That's a bombable place.
Do I need bomb shoes for that?
Either bomb shoes or very well-timed throws. It's fine, you've got milk.
No, I can take some more.
You can take it. Ooh, that was closer. Just a little bit longer. heart should have gone. It like did a thing where it magnetized. Oh, that's weird. What is it doing?
Keep going.
One more and then, yeah. Okay, don't. Maybe you'll get bomb shoes later on in this.
Maybe.
Oh, is that climbable?
Is it?
It normally isn't, but that's definitely. Oh. You can go down.
Oh. Can I just go down?
No, because there are other bombable things. I'm sorry. Do what you want. I am as in the dark as you are. I just know how some of these things work.
What's in here?
Nuts. What's in there? Another grass.
Heart. All right.
Okay, so she fell down that hole.
Yeet.
It's fine. I'm sure you can get up there somehow.
Bought it.
Those things suck. I hate them.
You know what I hate? Them as well.
Mm-hmm. No.
Hang on. Mm-hmm. Come on. You know how I mentioned I didn't like how you were like directly going towards. You weren't directly going towards thing. You didn't act with clear enough intent. Okay, first off, any cows in the walls?
There's one. Oh, and there are the tongues.
What do you do with the? You need boomerangs for the tongues, don't you?
Yes. Well. You need to defeat them in other rooms after you get the boomerang. Were there any more? Or is that the one?
Let's see here. Oh, my glob. Please, princess. Pretty princess, please.
So it's weird. She has always had this, like, big feeling like she's been shit on in the Legend of Zelda community forever because, like, arguably it is annoying that you have to basically carry the princess around the entire freaking dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
That's understandable, but at the same time, like, she was trying to take shit into her own hands. The only difference is she was not super duper good at it.
Perfect.
You planned it that way, right?
I thought I did. Hey. I killed them.
Yeah.
With Princess Rudolph.
I don't know about that.
Alright, Princess Rudolph, need you to be, like, super chill for a sec.
She's not. She's never chill.
Where?
You thought. Those...
Where's the chest? Oh, there's the chest.
I love how they. Oh!
Bomb shoes! What?
Do you want to check the one upstairs?
We'll come back then. I'm not here to solve puzzles. That's my motto.
I'm here to cause puzzles. Uh oh.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing in here?
Oh my god, did he eat a Lizalfos?
Yum, 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 yum. Ate a Lizalfos apple. What if they feed like tiny baby Lizalfos to Jabu Jabu?
Oh god. That makes
dubious.
But wait, no, that implies that Lizalfos, that lizards
I hear
are tadpoles and they're not.
Oh, is it right beneath me?
That is what my ears are telling me.
My ears? With this water jet.
I don't know. Is there anything up above the water jet? Weird. Ooh.
Oh no.
Do it!
You want me to what? Just like glitch out of existence?
Yeah! See, like, let's see if the.
Okay, I'm up here. Need to get into the water jet.
Whoopsie doodle. Okay. Can I try it? I mean, you know.
Could you try what? Falling to the abyss?
Well, I would try coming towards the inside,
like,
so that you can basically walk on top.
I mean, I'll whose turn is it to have the controller?
Mm-hmm.
My turn. Who discovered the glitch in the wall?
I mean, you wouldn't have even looked at it if I hadn't been like, is there anything above?
Okay, look, I'm already up. All right.
Boot. Okay.
He doesn't jump in this game.
He doesn't jump for shit. He's a jumpless Jimmy.
I don't know what you mean by that. I don't really appreciate your tone. Do I have to kill these things?
That's entirely possible.
Okay.
That's gonna hit nothing.
My shield is gone.
However, will you get it back? Good job.
Thank you.
The speed running strats.
I guess. I got my shield back.
The way that I have the sounds in this game memorized.
I got another one. Yeah. Oh. Oh, what's going on here? A chest. Karoo Karay.
And it's a big chest.
Hmm. What could it be?
I mean, there's only one thing I think it could be.
A silver key?
No, not if it's a big chest.
Is it a big chest?
I thought so.
A reasonably sized chest. Could be the boomerang.
That's the only thing I think it could be.
Wow, what a combo.
So
bomb
weird.
Bomb choosing a boomerang.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I'll take it. Wait, yeah. is the geyser gone now? It is. Why did they even have it there?
That's a good question.
Can you boomerang the cows?
Well, once I find a cow, I'll see if I can boomerang a cow.
Oh.
Cool.
F that thing.
Alright, let's go back to the other place.
Yeah, might as well.
I need to bring Princess Ruto with me, don't I?
Actually, you shouldn't. You should go this way, because with the boomerang, you can now deal with the tongues. And so, going back the other way, because I don't know that there's any way for you to deal with the things in front of the door, so you have to go to the next area. Good job. I wasn't sure. Fuck that thing! Oh, this one's cooling off.
Okay.
Frick. Yeah, I was hoping maybe they would make stairs or something, but they're not, so.
Maybe I need the hook shot. We got bomb chews now. Maybe I can hit those rocks on the wall in here.
Oh, and there's also that tongue at the end of this door. So normally there's... I fucking hate everything.
Fascinating.
It's too jiggly jiggly.
Got it.
Good job.
I'm a puzzle solver. No, thank you.
You don't wanna be hit by the tongue?
I don't. I really don't. What do we got down this way? Chest?
No, boxes so that you can put those onto stuff.
Watch out, Doobie. Electricity's flowing through this blue slimy thing.
Yeah, that's the technical term for them. Blue slimy things.
Alright, so I'm grabbing this box.
Probably.
Let's see what's down this way.
Ew.
Fascinating.
Cool, cool. So you can fight this. I think. There's a like in here.
Cool.
So they just... Oh. That's where he is. Cool. They definitely made this Jabu-Jabu feel more like he has a parasite. Oh no! You got double sucked!
Oh, they're really sucking me off.
Your shield, it's gone!
Nah, I mean, yeah, it is.
Good job. You're getting that timing down.
Thank you.
And... Very nice.
Right under me.
It's gonna give you some Deku sticks.
Ah,
is my bet.
Why would it give me Deku sticks? Why not a silver key? I just want a silver key.
Because why would there be chains in Jabu Jabu's belly?
Oh, hey, Deku stick and fire.
Yeah, how? Why did you think I'd guess Deku stick?
Stop judging me.
You keep like...
I'm figuring things out. Wee. Wee.
Oh man.
This is all we do.
Oh, it gets a little bit harder, not by a lot. There you go. You gotta get close enough so that it'll come out, but not get hit by it.
That's some tonsillitis right there.
Yeah.
Give it a little
whoopsie. So now that is dead, that will open up other doors because what it was connected to is gone.
What it's connected to is gone, so that must allow me to open up other doors now.
Thank you, Danganronpa.
Okay, that's open. Oh, they're both open.
Choose your path.
I want this one. Ah, it's the blue one. You will die.
It's the what?
It's the blue one. The blue dangly thing.
That's pretty green.
I'm pretty sure it's blue.
Write down in the comments if you think it's green or if it's blue.
Click the like button if you think it's blue instead of green.
Click the subscribe button if you think it's green instead of blue.
Oh man.
This is the real strat. This is how we get YouTubes.
Yeah, this is the algorithm at work. What the hell?
There you go.
Nice. I don't know what you are, but you will die.
They're... think centipedes, but made of electricity.
Well, it's dead.
You I love die. That for you.
You will die.
Ooh. Ooh, goody.
The old landed that shot. Yes. I killed everything, right?
Who is she? Oh. It's wiggly wiggly time. Thank you, Navi. Shit!
What happens if I step on this?
Oh.
Fascinating.
And why would we want that? Jabu Jabu's walls are so squishy. Good job. Nice, good job.
Thank you, nailed it. Well, got a token proving I did the work. You put in the time, you do the work, you get what you pay for.
Okay, so what is this for?
I think it's so you can...
Oh, so you can jump and get it?
Yeah, because maybe you didn't have the boomerang at this point originally.
But how would you have killed the thing in the previous room if not this way?
You're asking the real questions. Oh, okay, that's all cleared out. Then.
Yeah, and you got the green one, mm-hmm. So...
Ah! Killed you in a duel. I was the better swordman. Swords boy. Can't wait to grow up to become a swordsman. Oh.
If only I was faster.
Those deceitful little shits. I know what they want. They want a crate.
A single crate as payment.
A crate, and isn't that great? Look at this progress we're making, mate.
I know, this... I feel like this dungeon has been so much better than Dodongo's cavern.
Hey, another red one.
Yeah, the other one was like a grayish pinky.
Piece of cake.
Okay, so now with that...
Everything is dead. No!
Everything is dead in Jabu Jabu's bell. Everything is dead.
Here's what we'll do. Nailed it.
Okay, so
we're in here.
Oh, actually, that might be the right one to go through.
Well, let's you know what? I wanted to check this out. Neat.
Once you get the boomerang, it feels like all the kids stuff feels like easy mode.
Make me climb. I'm gonna climb!
Mm-hmm.
How inconsiderate, indeed. Let's go this way.
Yeah, both of them are open. Oh, cool.
Hey, is it boss time?
Yeah, I'm so freaking glad that you get this, because I hate this boss. Mini boss.
Oh, this is the mini boss?
Yeah, this is the Octorok with the big green ass.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Yeah, Princess Ruto got the spiritual stone, but why her? Why not me?
I deserve the spiritual stone.
I'm the spiritual one.
She should have thrown me up there.
Ah, yes. It swallowed me. I was so surprised. But now that I found it...
Let's get the fuck out.
Oh, no. Go. How could they make this hard?
They could add other mini MOBAs.
I don't think they changed it. I think it's just going to be as annoying as before. Cool.
Good news, we have milk. We have so much milk! This is such a pain, and I hate it.
It is.
Do you want me to just talk through this, or...?
That's not fair.
Ooh, that's good. This is the pro strat. There you go.
I will drink him.
Yeah, drink it. Drink it. Fuck it.
What's the worst that could happen? Glug, glug, glug.
Ah, tastes fishy.
Yeah. This is the pro strat. Nice. Dead.
The jump slashes are too strong.
I know. You gotta get that bonus damage in.
They're OP. Ooh.
Nice. Look, we still have some milk left. Are you jealous of the milk?
Come on, you can do better.
Got it.
Got it.
Got it. We talk about the cows.
I don't feel like we need to. I mean, you know, they just sacrifice cows to... Oh my god, there's so many cows in here.
Nuts.
Ah, nuts. Is that one just standing there? You could escape. You could get out. Good
job. You could be free. Wait.
Yeah.
Okay. This cow produces nothing but sadness. That's the depression cow.
Was there... Oh, God. Was there another one to the right? Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, I won't say anything.
I don't see one.
Okay. When they stop wiggling is the best time.
Is the best time for what?
Oh, just like very similar to how
it's the silence.
It's the silence, yeah.
More. This is a black pit, right?
No, it goes down so that you can...
Hey.
I just wanted the sweet release of death.
Nice. This story? This door.
This doy. Okay, they're just releasing likes. from the sky.
It's raining likes.
Hallelujah, it's raining likes.
What?
Did it move?
Yep.
Where are you going, buddy? Fuck.
Okay.
The fuck even is this? Berry.
We want it?
It would be better than the milk.
Yeah, we can live. So I don't even know if we can get the fairy.
Wasn't there a bombable area over here?
Mm. You gonna do some weird stuff? Down here? We want the chest and everything it contains. So is there a skull tool up there?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
Although I'm curious if it's up there, or I thought I saw rocks.
Well.
Like, do you look down on the... Yep. Nope.
Down here?
Yeah. Oh. Normally, there's a trigger there. Yeah.
Can I lock onto it?
No. So this is pure skill. That was so much closer.
Well, here's the first thing we need to do.
That is a fair assessment. You were swallowed at some... Oh, wait, no. I bet you just haven't equipped your shield.
Oh, yeah, I haven't equipped the shield.
You haven't had a need to. You're just jumping in there at this point.
I'm not just jumping in there. What it?
What it?
All right. So it is boomerang up here, right?
Yeah. You want me to try?
Sure, Gona. Sure.
How mad would you be if that got it? Somehow, like through some bullshit.
I would not be mad at all. Ooh, you were very close.
Super close.
A little higher.
A little higher. One.
Two. All right. Three. You did it.
I did it.
I think with that, that's a perfect spot to end the episode, too.
You think?
I think so.
Okay, we can do that.
All
right. I didn't know if you wanted to try, like, just getting...
Oh, you wanna see what the taste of the boss fight's gonna be?
Yeah, like, I thought we could... Oh. we can do the boss fight and beat it.
Oh, no doubt. Baronade such an easy fight. So unless they mixed it up somehow.
Which they haven't for the other two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah, you got this.
Yeah. Look at this. It's a carousel of electricity.
I always thought this was so very pretty. Weird question. What happens if you toss a bomb chew at her?
I don't know.
Oh. You know, I never knew that you could kill those things with your sword. That was close. How you doing there, champ?
Doing great.
I'm so proud of you. Oh, I remember. Well, no, I guess we shouldn't talk about that while you're trying to, like, focus and concentrate.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna talk about how I made a Twitter announcement this morning, or this evening.
You thing, don't
like,
say.
Yeah, where I was like, oh, you know, Terrell isn't feeling good, so we're not going to stream tonight, and how I'm a liar McLiar Lierson. Yeah, now it's just dodging. Duck, dive, and dodge. Three? No, four. Duck, dive, and dodge. And in that, I was like, oh, you know, Terrell isn't feeling good, da-da-da-da. And apparently, I misspelled your name. And I instead spelled Tweep instead of Terrell.
Did it.
Nice, good job.
Piece of cake. Peace out.
Good job, Terrell.
Turn into tumors and die.
The cancer, it's spreading all over the cancer. The cure for cancer was more cancer. Hey, Ziggs, how are you doing?
Hi, Ziggs.
Nice. Fill me up. Glug, 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 glug.
That's the kind of health that even milk can't give you.
Super health.
Oh, and then we go through this whole thing of like, ah, you're late. You're so useless.
Uh-huh. But I think this is a good point to call this episode.
Nah, let's get through her stuff.
You want to get through the stuff? Oh,
get
come
through
on.
Her, get through her cutscene and then...
This is twice. This is twice.
I am not starting my episode with her cutscene.
Look, we're already done.
Are we?
Yep. We've seen the light. We... Ah.
And now she's going to swim up to us, all seductive and weird, because she's like, I'm going to be cute for this boy, and I want to marry him.
That's a child? She's being awkward?
No, she, like, as far, she's
you
like...
You look cool. Cooler than I thought.
She is absolutely, like...
She is negging us right now.
Oh, my God. Yeah, she is. She is negging us.
Give us the spiritual stone. We promise to date you in 7 years.
Yeah. You know, till death do us part.
What could possibly go wrong?
And like, I remember feeling such feelings for her. When the very first time that I played through this game, I was like, okay, so we're gonna marry her. We marry her in the end.
Oh, really? And I've heard you never say a single nice thing about this.
No, I know. I wasn't happy about it, but I was like, oh, okay, we're gotta marry her. What the fuck? I hated that because I don't like her as a person.
That's fair. That's fair. I always thought it was cute and romantic. And I guess, you know, it was sweet. She was a sage. You were a fairy boy.
He was a fairy boy and she was a sage, you know.
Can I make it any more obvious?
Okay, now we can end the episode.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Because I don't think we're going to have time to start another one.
That's fine, I guess. We gotta end the episode.
All right, let's end the episode.
Thank you so much for joining us for Jabu Jabu's belly and all of the cows.
Yeah.
And yeah, just all of it.
It was good. It was good stuff. Thank you for joining us for a nice little quick run tonight. A romp on Frightful Fridays. And by Frightful Fridays, I guess it wasn't that frightful. It was more weird.
Yeah. I mean, I would be very terrified if I went into a gigantic fish and I just saw cows sticking out of the
wall. Oh, yeah, We should have tried talking to the one cow and it would have been like, oh, my friends are dead.
I will merely continue my existence here. We could technically go back in. There is nothing stopping us. In fact, we technically have to if we want to get that one Skulltula.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, we have to go back into, like...
Every dungeon.
Every dungeon if we want to get all the Skulltulas ever.
But...
What?
For right now. We're done.
All right.
So thank you so much for joining us, and we will see you next time.
Bye! Bye.